Southern Indiana man is still on the run tonight, despite a multi-agency search lasting several hours in the Floyds Knobs area. WLKY's Aaron Haynes has just returned from the scene and joins us now live with the latest details. Aaron?
Rick, the man led police on a chase through Floyd and Clark counties before crashing into a wooded area and getting away. He has nearly a dozen warrants for his arrest in Washington and Floyd counties, ranging from drug charges to criminal confinement and armed burglary. Police are asking anyone who sees him to call 911.
He could be considered dangerous. Some of the charges he had committed while armed before. And that's some of the warrants that's outstanding.
Several law enforcement agencies in southern Indiana are on the hunt for Ronald Graham. With canines and U.S. Marshals, armed officers set up a perimeter trying to catch a man they say has eluded them before.
Fled from the state police up on I-65 and then previously several other times.
The latest at 10 Tuesday morning, Floyd County police were called about a suspicious car in a cemetery on Grantline Road. When the officer approached, police say Graham sped away, leading police on a 20-minute chase onto Atkins Road in Floyd's Knobs.
He come up to a 90-degree curve up here and was going too fast. Went airborne, went out in a soybean field, and then crashed in the woods.
The damaged silver Dodge Stratus Graham was driving was pulled out of the woods and towed away. His female passenger found injured inside the car, but Graham managed to run away, leaving residents nearby on edge.
Certainly not your typical day in Starlight, Indiana, for sure.
Lisa Crusoe says this is usually a quiet rural area.
They actually wanted to search my house and make sure that they didn't go in my house, because a lot of times I leave my doors unlocked.
The search moved about 2 miles away Tuesday afternoon after a utility worker thought he spotted Graham coming out of the woods on Bannett Road, but that trail went cold.
Graham was last seen wearing a red shirt and blue jeans. We're also told he is missing one finger. If you see him, call Floyd County Police or 911. Live in the newsroom, I'm Aaron Haynes, WLKY News.
Thank you, Aaron. Now, police cleared the second search location on Bannett Road about 2 hours ago, though they say they will continue to follow any lead.